Hello, survivors. Season 16 is available now, which means you'll become a member of a closed wastelands commune with its mysteries and curiosities. A major event is coming, and the commune members are going to need any help they can get, especially from an experienced survivor like you. As you successfully complete trials as well as tasks from the community leaders, your reputation level will increase, and with it, the opportunity to obtain useful items and receive season rewards. Don't forget to visit the maze, one of the commune's places of worship. It will appear on the global map. Every member of the community goes through it. Each time, you will be facing something new in there, thanks to the Mazekeeper's dedicated work. With all this community business, don't forget about your home location. Here, you will discover a few nice new features. A new type of wall that will add robustness to your base, as well as a bit of style. A warehouse for construction materials. You no longer need to carry around materials for construction. From now on, you can just place them in this convenient warehouse and they'll always be at hand. A very capacious fridge for food. It doesn't need much explanation. And finally, plant a hedge and young trees in the home location. Eventually, the trees will get stronger and grow. Season 16 is available now. Welcome to the family.